17 child labourers were rescued from a computer recycling unit in Nangloi in West Delhi. The unit is located in one of the biggest junk dealers' markets, which has nearly 1,000 scrap stores. Activists claim the children were involved in the hazardous job of segregating parts from computers, mobile phones and other electronic devices, which exposes them to toxic elements. 4 employees were held. The youngest child was found to be 6 years old. The labourers were trafficked from villages of UP and Bihar.